what is a flow control valve. This is flow control valve. What is force flow control valve? Then this is a pneumatic driller unit.
Okay.
There will go here. Impeller. Okay. Impeller will be striking on this one. That will be coming to the outside. This is the outside here. Okay. So this is the torque one. Approximately 3000 to 6000 RPM will come. Depending upon the pressure, the RPM will be very 3000 to 6000 RPM will come. Then this is the pneumatic double head cylinder, both cylinder. Okay. Outer diameter 45, inner diameter 40. This is stroke length 120 mm. This is stroke length 80 mm. Okay. 6 jaw moving jaw. Then this is the leak screw mechanism.
Okay.
Half an inch leak screw mechanism. Then this is control unit. Triple side timing control unit. So you want to use the variable resistor, you got to adjust the speed, operating drilling, releasing gap. You can adjust the gap time also. Then this is solenoid valve 582, one inlet to outlet to exhaust. So whenever the on time, this is coming down. This is on time, it is coming down. Another time, half time, it will be going return back. Three channel. One for on, one for return, one for gap. First your light is on means solenoid valve is on. So that time these are key jointed, driller rotating, down and clamping. Three will taking at same time. Then second light will be going off time. That air will be going here, return back to original position. Why is also return back? This also return back. Third is the ideal time. You want to change the workpiece. So three channel, this is the three channel timer unit, electronic timing control unit. Then this is a 3/8 drill check. 3/8 means maximum you have to drill up to 10 mm drill. Depending upon the diameter of the drill bit, you have to maximum drill 10 mm drill bit. So now first light is on. First light is on means it will be coming down. Here full open. Speed kammiya sutthudhu.
அப்படின்னா கரெக்டாக
கொஞ்சம் இறங்கலைன்னா இந்த டைம் வேரி பண்ணிக்கணும். இந்த வேரி பண்ணிங்கன்னா கொஞ்சம் இறங்கி வர்றது சரியா. புரியுதா? அப்புறம் தான் அந்த ஸ்லோ வந்து இறங்கும். ஆமாம்,
இதை பாருங்க சார், இதை வச்சு அந்த பைப்பே வைங்க. இதை முன்னாடி வச்சு அந்த பைப்பு பின்னாடி வைங்க. ஆ,
எம்எஸ் கொஞ்சம் டைம் அதிகமாக சரியா புரிஞ்சா புரியுது. ஓகே, அப்புறம் இல்லைன்னா பண்டெல்லாம் போயிடும்.